you know, we're here to encourage Connie Conway to support the governor's budget. We, the seniors in this state and the kids are the ones that get hurt when money is cut off. And they've taken about as many cuts as they can handle. And we've got hard right ideologues in this country who want to do away with taxes regardless of how many people get hurt. And I know that Connie, I know her dad was a Democrat. I know that she's a good person. And I know she's going to have to stand up to a lot of pressure from the right wing of the Republican Party in California. We need to have her stand up to them and pass this budget.
Advocating creating more taxpayers so we all share a smaller burden.
That doesn't work. You know that doesn't work.
They advocate cutting their Medicare, your meals on wheels, your health care, your services.
You take 2.3 million people out of the taxpaying pool and you say that doesn't work? 2.3 more people?
That part is fine. The part that doesn't work is cutting the taxes on the super rich suddenly creates 2 million jobs.
We need to keep the taxes that we have so the cuts don't get worse. They've already been cut to the bone.
No, we need more taxes.
No. They've been cut to the bone. And to say otherwise is to be inhumane. We're talking about people being put on the streets. We're talking about old people being put on the streets.
No, we support cuts. There are programs out there that need to be cut. Well, there's, you know, IHSS is a program that needs to be gone through from top down.
Coming in for that, it's gone down and down and down. It actually it saves money because it keeps people out of nursing homes. And maybe you don't agree with that, but
no,
it does.
I'm all for saving money.
Well, yeah. then why do you want to cut something
Stop.
That makes jobs?